you're in those areas, be extra mindful because we are looking at heavy amounts of rain in those areas, potentially for even flash flooding in some areas. But let's go ahead and take you down to your southeastern forecast and Church Hill, Tennessee. Woo, lots of rain there and flooding concerns.
Yeah, Lauren, we have seen a fair share of heavy rain across the Volunteer State pretty much since Monday. And you see with the grounds can't hold any more water, that's why we're leading to quite a bit of